Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma, and namaste all our patrons and would-be patrons who are interested in us and who are watching this video. This is our introduction to you. My name is Kirti and this is my partner, my husband Savio. We both give reaction to music of different genres. We have a diverse playlist already that is on our channel, and we have no restrictions when it comes to reacting to music of any category, any genre, as long as it is fitting within the ambit of the guidelines of YouTube to be reacted to.
Yeah, basically,
that's all we care about.
And those two guidelines are, A, it should be licensed to YouTube, which means that the line music in the video should be there in the description box of the video that you want us to react to of the song, and B, it should not be a Vevo, licensed to Vevo or any other such company apart from YouTube, because that means that there are other guidelines that come into play, and this is also pertaining to live performances. So there are many live performances that we can react to if it's licensed to YouTube, and many that we can't react to. One of the biggest reasons that people love Enoma is Kirti. I mean, Kirti gives pure reactions. The term pure reactions came about thanks to Kirti. What is a pure reaction? A pure reaction is a reaction that we have termed, it's my term basically, is a reaction in which the person has never ever heard that type or genre or style of music before in his or her life. And this is where Kirti's background must be told to you very quickly. She is from the northern border of India, a small little village, a beautiful village, which is called Gorakhpur. And in Gorakhpur, she is in a small part of this village. This is on the border of India and Nepal, basically. And she was born and raised there for most of her life. When she came to Mumbai, close to her teenage years, even in those years, she did not listen to much of Western music. In fact, the only music that she heard, and I was shocked when I heard this, you know, and so too will some of you. The only music that she heard was a couple of songs of Michael Jackson, a couple of maybe Madonna or someone else. Big, big songs I'm talking about. And a couple of songs later on of Linkin Park and Red Hot Chili Peppers, mind you. So three, four people she had heard.
Not because of choice, because it was always playing.
Yeah.
I didn't really know.
Yeah, so her background and her family orientation and her culture kind of restricted her from, you know, ever listening or knowing about Western music. So whatever she heard was this limited bands and artists. So her reaction is always a first time, single take, honest reaction. Always pure. It's not manipulated. It's not adulterated. Like, my reaction. My reaction is what? Kirti will possibly tell you a bit about me.
I can tell our patrons and future patrons about you a little bit. Why they should be becoming our patron and choosing us over other reaction channels is because we are a combination of two exact opposites when it comes to Western music. Where I have never heard, didn't hear anything before getting married to Savio about Western music. I didn't like, I didn't know anything about it. Savio was born and brought up on, you know, various genres of music, whether it is jazz, whether it is pop, whether it is rock, whether it is hip-hop, rap. Because of having so many family members who liked different types of music, somebody always liked country music. So he has a good taste in country music as well. He and his four other siblings, making them five of them, have different, you know, taste in music. Some love Jim Reeves, then some, his brother is a rock and roll head. I mean, he has always been a metal head. I think all his
life. Not metal, classic rock.
Classic rock.
He likes classic rock. Yeah.
I don't know too much about him because when we got married, he was already in Canada. Yeah. So we have only lived a month or two together, that's all, like that. But Savio's knowledge and his listening to music from the West has been almost his entire life. So that makes our combination a good one. I would not be doing reactions on YouTube to rock or to anything, any music from the West, if it wasn't for you. Because I wouldn't know anything. I would be like a blind person doing anything about it.
Yeah, and you can also probably tell them a bit about my qualifications or both our qualifications a bit later. But very quickly, I must also add why I'm emphasizing on pure reactions in this particular introduction, because you will not connect with us if I do not mention this. This is our strongest point. There's no doubt about it. We have two strong points. We will mention the other one in a bit. But the biggest point about ENOMA and the way we react is Kirti and her pure reactions. And the reason I'm emphasizing this is because even after we got married, Kirti refused to listen to Western music. At that time, it was something completely new to her. She didn't want in. She just walked out of the room and I was left with our baby and our young child, firstborn child, to listen to the music that I liked. Incidentally, I realized that is not going to work out. If I listen to music and she's not with me, I wanted her to be part of it. So we worked out middle ground as professional counselors. We decided that we'll listen to something which both of us like. So we experimented for a few weeks and ultimately it came down to new age and classical music. So that's what we've been listening to since then. We also meditate together every single day. Sometimes I meditate alone if Kirti is out with her friends or family or visiting her family members. But most of the time we have been meditating, practicing meditation together. And those times too, we listen to a lot of new age and classical music. So Kirti has not even heard rock music even after getting married to me. Not even heard country music, jazz and other genres that I grew up on. Reggae, rap, hip hop. More than 10,000 songs I may have been exposed to. I can list out 7,000 songs which I had collected for an article for a client years ago. 7,000 songs which I actually have heard due to my exposure of being in a building where 15 family members lived, 5 of us siblings. Kirti told you about my sister and brother. My other two sisters listen to totally different music too. One listens mainly to Western classical music. One listens mainly to country music and pop music. So everyone had different taste, and thanks to that, and my mom and dad had their own taste too. And our grandparents had their own taste too.
And whatnot.
Yeah, growing up in that kind of home, it definitely gives me a lot of understanding of music without actually playing any instrument. And it helped me a lot when I was a professional DJ in my college days. Kirti would like to talk a bit about the reactions the way we do it now. So over to you, Kirti, for that aspect, and I'll add in a couple of things.
Mainly from Jan, when we started full-fledged giving reactions to rock music and other genres, country as well. We do rock pop sometimes, but not all of our subscribers like it because they are pure rock fans. But when we give our reaction to, we generally start, we discuss a minute about the song title that we see. Mostly because a song title reflects what the song is going to be about. Directly, it is a reflection of the song. And then so many times we give reaction to the bands that we have never ever heard before. Forget about a single song from that band. So when we give our reaction, this is what our introduction is. We don't take too much time in explaining about things. We tend to generally like to get onto the song first and then talk about the song, analyze the song after we have finished our reaction. And yeah, please.
One of the things is that I must mention right away is, which is relevant to this point what Kirti is saying, so I'm adding it right away, is that we analyze the lyrics.
Yes.
You know, we are the, I think, the only reactors actually who are professional counselors, and I've been teaching counseling along with Kirti for the last decade. So we have trained 400 counselors now from India and 30 other countries. Students have come to us online. We've trained them to be counselors, not just thought, we've trained them. The fact is that our profession of being counselors during the daytime has helped us a lot in analyzing music in a unique way, which perhaps no other reactor on YouTube can do, you know, because we can dissect and decode and look at it from different angles and make sense of it all in a very, very short time, and it makes it really interesting for someone who's watching our reactions for the first time. Yes, we are from India. That is another plus point. Sometimes our accent may not be understood, but that is sometimes. Most of the times our subscribers love our accent. They understand it pretty easily and they connect with what we have to say because of our cultural upbringing is so rich and diverse that we are used to living in a city where everyone else is around. We have various religions in Mumbai. We have various people of various nationalities in Mumbai. In fact, at the area where we live, we have people of 30 different nationalities living. If you talk about Andheri West or Warsowa, where we live in Mumbai, there are people of 30 different nationalities living. Yes, obviously, Indian residents are a lot higher. But the fact is that we are used to diversity, which helps us in reactions. Continuing with what Kirti is about to talk about, you want to say about the time slots of reactions and how we do that, because you started it.
Yeah.
So I would like you to talk about it rather than me.
On ENOMA, we don't just promise that we are going to give 3 or 5 reactions for all our patrons in a month. What we do differently is we give each patron their choice. We have tiers according to that as per the rates and the time slots that we dedicate to our patrons. So whichever tier you choose, we give you fixed timing. Each reaction, how much time will that be in that tire and for that amount. So we guarantee you 100% that we'll be giving you that much time dedicating to one reaction that you have requested for. It's not a general request that you make like any other channel
or
does.
A poll.
Or a poll. We do have polls, but
those
they are
generally
free.
Yeah,
they are
on
free.
A community.
But when you do a Patreon request, you get the time slot that you have paid for. And we try
and
to
song,
fulfill it 100%.
And the song that you want us to react
yes,
to.
Not our
not
voices.
10 other people or 100 other people. Let's take Channel A and Channel B as an example. Channel A recently got onto Patreon. Recently I started posting videos on YouTube a couple of months ago actually. And they have around 80 patrons. They promise or guarantee 3 to 5 general reactions for all their patrons. Which means their patrons pay $1 or $5 to get 5 guaranteed reactions which are decided based on a poll every single week. How funny and weird does that sound? So basically you're paying for something that even you may not want to be. It's not your choice. It's someone else's choice. The other 79 patrons wanted that. You didn't want it, but yet you're forced to watch it. Most probably you won't watch it, obviously. But the fact is, this is how the other channels have been making money before we arrived on the scene. And it's very sad. It's unethical even. But I don't want to talk about it any further. Secondly, Channel B. They have 480 patrons. 480 plus patrons. They do the same thing. They have a weekly poll. Based on that, they do 5 guaranteed reactions every single week. Once again, 480 into $1 to $5 paid for. That makes more than $1,000 they are earning. And all that they have to do is 5 into 5. Let's say there are 5 weeks in that month. They have to do 25 reactions for their patrons. 482 patrons. Mind you, who are paying them around $1,200+. Is that fair? We don't think so on ENOMA. That's why our tiers are based on what you want to pay, what you want, the time limit you want, the song you want, as long as it's licensed to YouTube, as I mentioned. And that's it. You don't get anything else. You don't want to watch something, you don't pay for it. It's as simple as that. Coming to our background, I'll talk about Kirti's educational background for a bit and she'll talk about mine because it makes more sense that we talk about each other's. Kirti is a postgraduate in commerce from Mumbai University. She's been a Bachelor of Commerce before that. She's also completed a diploma in guidance and counseling from our institute. That's how we incidentally met. Got closer. So she is a counselor. She has been the mentor, chief mentor on our institute, online course for the last decade or so. She has been operating the course most of the time. She also has a lot of good hobbies which help in reactions, which she is very good at training people in body language and effective listening. She has been doing that in our classes for 3 to 5 years before we went online completely. So offline in our classroom, she helped in taking those particular classes which she was really good at. So she's really good at effective listening, observation skills, body language. Over to you, Kirti, and then we'll mention a couple of points and wind up.
Why do we stand out in reaction channels is one reason that we have an educational background that others don't have. And because of that, we are trained to work hard, which others don't want to. They want to give you 5 reactions a month, where we on an average, we have been recording 150 plus reactions per month. That you can calculate the time and effort that takes for us. And as far as Savio's educational background goes, it's way more diverse and way more expansive than mine. He did hotel management diploma, 2 years, full-fledged diploma. Because of that, he got to see many countries in the world by being on the cruise ship, cruise liners, where he was serving. And after that, he went on to do his BA, MA in psychology, and that's not MA, that was Master of Science in psychology. And that's when, you know, he gets the experience and the knowledge of psychology, which was first hand for him, and through him I have learned a lot.
Yeah, I've also done my diploma in business management and marketing management, which does help. You know, certain times there's a difference between marketing and sales, and I know that difference thanks to the diploma in marketing management I've done from one of the top rated institutes, not just in India, but in the world for marketing management studies. So I've done my diploma in marketing management from NMIMS University, which is close to our home. And it was very easy to travel there. I mean, I did it before I got married to Kirti. I have also done my diploma in business management from Bombay Institute of Management Studies. The reason we are mentioning is this is what we are, who we are, our background, our culture, our education, our way of living, the way we live our life. We believe in holistic living. We believe in really enjoying our time. No matter what we do, whether it's counseling, whether it's reactions, whether it's living, whether it's spending time with each other or with our kids or with close friends or with ourselves during periods of deep meditation, we want to enjoy life. And that is the reason we love reactions, because it gives us an opportunity to explore different genres and kinds of music and give a unique insight from a little 10 by 10 square feet bedroom. In other words, a 100 square feet bedroom in Mumbai, we record these reactions, and it's such a beautiful platform, YouTube and Patreon and this channel that we have thanks to YouTube, such a beautiful platform that we are able to connect with so many people despite the thousands of miles difference between most of us. Yes, there are people from Asia too who now have started coming and they love it, but that we are doing it from India, the reactions. Many times people think that I have lived in America for a long time, or perhaps we are lying that we are Indians, but lying that we are living in India, because we know a lot about things. We know a lot about movies, we know a lot about music, yeah. Especially me, when it comes to movies, I have watched over 2000 movies, I have a list of them. So if you think I'm lying, I'll prove it to you. I can even talk about the stories. And I do, in many reactions I immediately say I've heard this or it connects with it. I've listened to over 7,000 songs. Once again, I know that I've heard it for a fact. It may be more than that. I've read a lot of books, over 1,000 that I know by name and remember, and I've listed in articles in the past. I have watched a lot of TV shows, right from Survivor to Amazing Race to cookery shows. You know, if Jan can cook, so can you. And if you know that much about cooking and TV shows, you know exactly what I'm talking about. But the fact is, I've watched a lot of TV shows. And one little thing that Kirti, people don't know about Kirti is, after we got married, she really caught up on a lot of watching of Western TV shows.
I did.
So she has a lot of knowledge about TV shows, a lot more than I can ever tell. And that helps her during reactions too.
Most of the people, when we do talk about our background and the kind of, you know, it's huge. At times it is huge for many people to take it. And they say, it's okay, we only like you because your reactions speak for themselves. We are coming here because your reactions are reflecting that, or we like your reactions, and you don't need to say anything about yourself. We are sold anyway. That's okay, you're sold anyway. We think that we may need to give our introduction, we may need to give our background to you so that you understand where we are coming from. How do we connect to music? How do we understand music? So many times I make so many mistakes while listening to the songs. I see some other instrument that may not have been even present in the song. But that's because I never heard it before, and I am still discovering, I'm still acquiring knowledge. Whereas Savio,
she's learning fast. She's learning very fast. In fact, I'm proud to say that she actually has a better understanding of music than I do right now. I've heard music for all 43 years of my life, maybe 44, if you count the time I spend in my mother's womb. So I've heard a lot of music. And despite that, I'm always amazed when I watch her reactions at the incredible insight that and value that Kirti brings to the table in our reaction videos. I love watching our reaction videos. Many people say your wife is so beautiful, you're so lucky, you're blessed. How could you get a beautiful wife like her?
And that's plenty.
What did you do? And I understand all that. I thank my stars every day. I thank God every single morning and night when I pray for such a beautiful wife, for such beautiful kids, for such a loving family and support system. I thank God for blessing me with such abundance when many people in my country and our continent does not have that luxury. So I feel I'm blessed. But the fact is, ENOMA is all about Kirti. You know, it's 85% Kirti, 15% me. 85%, if Kirti wasn't here, this channel would be, it would be just, I mean, I would be like a college student, or I would be like another couple reacting, or another person sitting there, a bro, sitting there and reacting to music. You know, it would just be me and all that I know about music and boasting about things and connecting to things. And would that be a pure reaction? Definitely not. And in fact, when I talk too much, people actually shut me up. And that's what I have learned, that, you know, just because I have been a very, very popular trainer in public speaking doesn't mean I keep talking. Even though I am talking a lot, even in this particular video. The fact is, people do recognize that and they do tell me that, you know, we love what you contribute to the reaction, what you bring to the table, but we love Kirti's insight more. And what adds to that is that she's got a beautiful smile. She has a wonderful personality. She's down to earth. She's pure. And that makes our channel so special. This is pretty much all that I can think of right now. I'm sure there's a lot more to say. But final words, of course, must be with the goddess, with the owner, with the founder of this channel. Please tell people why you wanted to react to Western music in the first place. Why did you ask me to join you on this journey?
I have two things.
Yeah, because that is important to share with our patrons. It's important to share with anyone who's interested in knowing more about you and me. Why did you want to do that? We all know now that you didn't hear music before you met me. I mean, much music from the West, maybe 10 songs maximum. It's hard to believe. In fact, even I laugh when I first heard it after turning.
When you come to India, you will find it very common.
Yeah, it is common, yeah. So the fact is, why did you want to get on this journey? Why did you want me along with you? Please share that with everyone, because that's the most important. And I hope she says it well. Otherwise, maybe I'll butt in and add in a bit. But I'm doing that just because I know this is the USP of ENOMA. It's Kirti, it's Kirti, it's Kirti. And why Kirti, you need to know right at the end.
I'll tell you. I have two things before we end this video to tell our viewers, our subscribers, our patrons and our future patrons. First of all, you're answering your question why I wanted to give reaction to Western music, why I wanted to get into rock, or why I wanted to get into the music that you liked. It's purely because I wanted to bond with you on that front as well, on the musical front. We have always been working together on a professional front. We got married because we were working together. So we had one thing already in common. But that wasn't enough, because that was only work, work, work. Apart from that, we had home things, house things, kids and everything, all these responsibilities. So we needed one more flavor where we were relaxing and being together more beyond meditation and beyond something else, like a hobby. And this started with a hobby that we were going to give reactions to music. And in Jan, I finally decided and I had the courage to say that let's get on to the Western music that you have been trying to react to, but I have been holding you back.
Yeah.
It is to bond with you.
Before you continue, we are very old reactors on this platform. We started our journey not just 6-7 months ago, as Kirti is saying. We started our journey in October 2017, which is around 17-18 months or more. 20 months actually. 20 months of reacting, and in this October it will be 2 years of reacting on YouTube. But we used to react to trailers from the West because we both have a common love for movies, whether it's foreign language movies, English movies, Hindi movies. We have a common love, so we have that, our kids have that, we love watching movies. So we started reacting to trailers, then it went on to cover songs and reality shows where music talent was there, like The Idols, like The X Factors, and etc, etc.
Rising Star.
Voice. And along the way, we realized that I always wanted to, you know, react to original music, the greats, the legends, the real thing. And whenever I put it forward to Kirti, because she was managing the affairs on the, that front, she said, you know, she's not ready for it. Finally, there came a day, I do not know how it started, but somewhere in September, October last year, we did a reaction to Disturbed's Sound of Silence.
Yeah.
And I think that was the turning point for us, and for both of us as reactors.
Because of the response that we got. I said, maybe people understand me, maybe people are willing to accept me. That's when I wanted to start, because before that I didn't know whether I could listen to Western music and people would want to hear anything what I want to say. So Disturbed Sound of Silence
on
is the song.
The Conan Show, live performance.
Is the song that gave me the courage that maybe I can give reactions to Western music. And maybe there are people who might be interested in what I have to say about the song, what I think about the music and things like that. And second thing what I wanted to say, as you are repeating again and again, 85% Kirti and 15% me. But for me, it's 100% and 100% you guys. 100% the people who come and watch our channel and appreciate what we do. I know we may not be the perfect reactors. Who is perfect? I don't know. But we care for your time and we try to give some value. Every single song that we react to, from the lyrics, from the music, from the arrangement, from what we hear, our experience, we try to give some value back to you for giving your time and your effort to us. And when you pay money in hard cash, hard-earned money, we value that. And that is why we have such custom-made like tires, so that it can suit you. And we feel satisfied that we are giving back.
Yeah, we do not like to make easy money. Even though that's such a powerful statement in so many movies, whether it's Wolf of Wall Street or, you know, Wall Street. The movie back then too. We don't like that. We don't like that. We are not brought up that way. We were not raised that way. We were not educated that way. We like to earn a decent living. We like to earn it ethically. We like to earn it correctly. We like to earn it for the work that we put in. If we do not put in the effort and the hours, I don't think we deserve to earn the money that we earn. Whether it's for reactions, or whether it's for counseling services that we offer, whether it's for the training services online that we offer, it's all earned through an ethical mode, through a non-corrupt mode, and through having a meaningful purpose behind doing it. When I react, the reason I react is because I love music from the West. I love music from my country too. But I've been born and raised on music from the West, so I love this opportunity of reacting to music for free. I mean, what a platform YouTube is providing us. Forget about the reactions that we are requested to react to. Forget about that. Talk about YouTube for a few seconds, for a while. YouTube has given all reactors an amazing platform where we can highlight our talent, where we can enjoy music for free. We can post a video for free. I mean, how incredible is that? That itself is such a humbling thing when a great entity like YouTube, headed by Google, headed by an Indian, the CEO, it gives me a sense of gratitude, a sense of feeling very down to earth. You know, because I realize that we are one tiny morsel on this immense platform. Over a billion videos probably, or a few billion by now. We are a tiny morsel with less than 1,000 reaction videos at this point in time. But we are still that tiny morsel with so many thousands value, so many thousands enjoy. And that's what makes me come back every single day, wake up every afternoon after my nap to sit here in my bedroom along with my beautiful, loving wife to record another reaction for you guys. That is the marvel of being a reactor. It is the second best job in the world. The first best being counseling and, of course, training. Both of them merged in our cases. But after that reaction, the moment we started earning some money for reactions for on Patreon, we became professional. So that is when, I mean, professional in sense, not that we are Roger Federer of the reaction world on YouTube or music reactions, but we definitely have a unique spot, a unique place in our subscribers' hearts. And I guess we love them too. We may not know them, but over a period of 3 to 5 months, I know 50 people now who keep commenting, who keep communicating with us as patrons or subscribers. And what more could I ask for in life? You know, I have good food to eat, clean water to drink, which is so important, and so many people in our country and the world do not have it. I have great clothes to wear. I have a wonderful family. I have everything. And both of us, I speak for both of us here, not only I, it's we. There are many who do not have that. And most importantly, we have this wonderful channel, which occupies a small place in everybody's lives, I'm sure. But for us, it's a very special place, and we would love to invite you to be part of our family, part of this special place, by requesting a reaction, by subscribing to ENOMA, by commenting on our videos, by liking us, even disliking us. If you do not like something we do, dislike it, but dislike us after viewing the videos or after telling us why you dislike us, and doing it in a very clean way. Not with abusive language, not by bullying, not by insulting. But anyway, I don't want to get too deep into that. Final words and we call it a day, Kirti. It's been enough. I guess it's been a great time that I've had sharing this moment once again with you and our subscribers and patrons. I do not know how many people will watch this, but I do feel that every person who watches this will want to watch it till the end and will want to be part of our team or our network or watch our videos or be connected to us in some way. And the same goes for us.
I hope that too. It's been an amazing journey so far. Learned a lot and yet to learn a lot more things. We have only seen maybe 1% or less of music that is there in the world. And I know we can't say we can see 100% of music in our lifetime. That's just an imagination.
Somebody
can say that and claim it, because there's so much more. I'm not only talking about Western, but we give reactions to music from different parts of the world by so many artists that people have never even heard of, including us.
I guess we can.
And that's only because of our patrons.
I guess so, you could go through our playlist and most of you all have.
Realize that, yeah. So thanks for being with us, and Sarah, thanks for watching this video if you are still there and watching us. And
I'm sure they are.
Yeah. And this is the best life that we are having. I hope you're having a good time too. Whenever you come to our channel, I hope we give you something that you were looking for from us. And that's the satisfaction that brings to us. More than that, I don't think we have anything left to say. Anything else, you can come to our private forum after joining Patreon. And there we have series of conversations on different things, whatever you feel like.